I'm Santosh Gangkar. Today I'm teaching you mechanics of material. In that one, the problems based upon the three mutually perpendicular stresses acting over that of the cube. A steel cube block measuring 50 mm each side, it's a cube, is subjected to a forces in x, y and z direction as shown in the figure. Determine the change in volume, what we have to determine. Data we have to find. Change in volume, that is delta V, we have to find out. Young's modulus given, E is equal to 2 into 10 raised to 5 Newton per mm square. And 1 by m or mu is equal to 0.3. We have to find out delta V. Now, these are the stresses acting over that of the cube. This one I will consider as x, this is y and this is z. If you want to consider this as x, you can consider it, no problem. You can consider this x, y and z also. No problem. You will get the same answer. Now, what is the formula? We know that volumetric strain, EV is equal to sigma x plus sigma y plus sigma z divided by Young's modulus into 1 minus 2 mu. Now, EV is equal to, what is sigma x? What is sigma x? P by area in terms of x plus, write x, x here, py by ay plus pz divided by az divided by e, 1 minus 2 mu. Now I am using the diagram in order to change the symbol. Ev, and directly I will substitute the values. What is px? Px is 10, it is in tension, 10 into 10 raised to 3. Area of this part is nothing but 50 into 50. You have to consider the area of only this part, this face. Because it is a cube, therefore 50 into 50. Length is 50 and thickness will be 50. Now next is y, it is also in tension, plus 7.5. into 10 raised to 3 divided by 50 into 50. This is the area for y. 50 into 50. Now minus, because z is in contents of compression. 12.5 into 10 raised to 3 divided by 50 into 50 divided by 2 into 10 raised to 5 into 1 minus 2 into 0.3. With the help of calculator, we are going to find out E value. Alpha sol, open bracket, 10 into 10 raised to 3, 50 into 50, plus 7.5 into 10 raised to 3, minus 12.5 into 10 raised to 3, 50 into 50, two into 10 raised to 5, close the bracket, into 1 minus 2 into 0.3, close the bracket. Shift sol is equal to, the obtained answer is 4 into 10 raised to minus 6. EV is equal to 4 into 10 raised to minus 6. It is a strain, therefore no unit. Now what is EV? Delta V by V. 4 into 10 raised to minus 6, we required change in volume, multiply this volume, delta V, what is V? V is nothing but length into width into thickness, that is 50 into 50 into 50 is equal to 4 into 10 raised to minus 6. If you cross multiply, the delta V will be 0.5 mm³. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.